Hello team, watching this video. In this video we learn to how to install eClockLite software. Firstly go to the Google Chrome. Right here our website avtechnosoftindia.com. Then go to the software. Click on the download file. Here is my downloading start. Okay, now download is complete. Click on this arrow and show in the folder. Right click, extract here. Okay, here is my setup. Again right click, install in run as administrator. Now yes. Okay, welcome to eClockLite. Next, I agree to the terms and conditions. Now next, name is Ram, company name is ABC. So company name. Now next, eClockLite is in D drive. You will change it according to your system drive. Now next, make a shortcut available. Next, next. Okay, now finish. No, I don't want to restart my computer. Click no. Go to the desktop. Here is my software icon. Right click, open is run as administrator. Yes. Item can't be found. Okay. Okay, you should fill all these details. Click OK. Click no. Password is also admin, admin admin. Now remember it. Login. Our software is completely installed. I hope you learn it. Thank you.